Hello, I'm going to be answering number 12 and number 13 on U Texas. Number 12 is, what is the initial velocity? And I have here a velocity over time graph, and we're going to be focused on the y-axis, which is velocity times 9 meters over seconds. You can clearly see here that the initial velocity is 0 times 9 would be 0, so the answer would be 0 meters over seconds. For question number 13, what is the final velocity? We see here that it is 3 times 9 times 9 would be 27, and that is your final answer, 27 meters over seconds.